Could be one of Stentor's scouts. Looks like he's run into some problems.
If anybody's coming for you.
What happened here?
What business is it of yours, Mistios? Do you know anything about this?
I'm a professional. And a friend.
But what's that supposed to mean?
If it had been me, I'd have been smart enough to try and hide the evidence.
Fair point. Whoever did this was brazen and foolish. Leaving it to be so easily discovered.
Or they wanted to send a message. Stentor sent me. I'm here to help wherever I can.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris. Yet. It's easier for me to move freely in certain areas of Megaris than a Spartan.
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected. But they will not
Before
stand.
Sparta, yes. I've heard the speeches. But until that glorious day comes, we should find out what happened here.
Do you have any ideas?
Not yet, but I will. I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here. These were professional soldiers, slaughtered to a man. I don't think bandits could have done this. The supplies are missing. They can't have gone far, though. They didn't use the carts. Looks like they went this way into the forest. I don't think I'll find anything else. I should report back.
So was it the Athenians?
I found some fragments of a green crystal.
Bandits, then. The mountains here are riddled with caves, and the war has made them brazen.
If it was Athenians, they would have taken the carts as well as the supplies. And bandits? They wouldn't have stood a chance against trained Spartans.
What are you saying?
I'm not sure. Whoever did this went into the forest. So I'll start by looking there.
That was close. I could certainly provide more work for a mercenary of your caliber.
All right. You have my attention.
A spy has been trailing us, reporting on our activities. I've got good reason to believe this worm has cost me a few soldiers already.
So you're asking me to kill the spy?
Can I count on you?
All right. I'll do it.
Glad to see you're braver than you look.
Here.
Keep your distance.
There they are. Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Hey, should. You shouldn't be.
Take that!
You won't survive this! See the dog?
Not yet.
God take your mother, Mistyos. Go, now!
Bah! Running scared! He shouldn't have gotten away. We need to be more alert.
Bah! We will get our chance.
Thank you.
There's food being cooked near here. Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please! Please just leave!
You don't look like murderers. Was that the Spartans' mistake?
What? Wait! No! Please! You don't understand!
What's to understand? It all seems perfectly clear.
Please! Let me plead our case!
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please. I'll tell you anything you want to know.
You're the sorriest band of thieves I've ever seen.
By the gods, no! We're citizens of Megara! Please, show mercy! This war has already cost us dearly.
Like the mercy you showed those Spartan soldiers?
We just took some food. Irkanos told us to take it, said he'd make it easy for us.
Irkanos?
Yes, the mercenary. He said he'd provide food. Told us the Athenians would never let their people go hungry.
Explain yourselves. It's not wise to anger the Spartans.
Please, we're not thieves. This is our food, our crops. They took it, left us with nothing. Our children are starving.
So you repay theft with murder. A fine lesson for your children.
Murder? No! Please, we never harmed anyone.
Mistios told us where to find the food. Everyone was already dead.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate. It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta. Stand aside. You don't need to die today. I'm returning the supplies to the Spartans.
Then you will do so over our dead bodies.
Don't be stupid. Take some food, enough to get by. I'll say I killed you and claimed what was left. They will be satisfied.
But the food? What of our families?
Your families will not benefit from your death. Accept my offer, and don't steal again. It won't be me who comes for you next time.
Yes, Mistios. Thank you. Hurry, take what you can carry and go. Quick!
Thank the gods they didn't try to fight. I wasn't in the mood to kill starving civilians today.
Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
You stole that food from them. They were starving.
The supplies were essential for the war and ridding Megara of the Athenians.
Hungry Megarians are the least of your worries. But there's something else. Have you heard of the mercenary called Hyrcanos?
Hyrcanos? Yes, he's working for the Athenians. So the rumors go.
This is all his doing.
These mercenaries are persistent, I'll give them that. You've done well here, but if you really want to help Sparta, I have a task for you.
What did you have in mind?
Hunt him down. Show him that no mercenary dog will interfere with Sparta's plans.
Since you have such a high opinion of mercenaries, why even send me?
I'm sorry. It's just this man, Hyrcanos, is like a thorn in our foot. He's a menace to all Spartans here. Please, will you help us?
I'll do it. If he's this much trouble, I take it there's a sizable reward?
Of course. Just think of how much he'll have on him with all the drachmi Athens has given him to thwart our plans.
I suppose you're right. Any idea where to start looking?
He could be anywhere. Most likely, he's nestled up close to the Athenians. We've sent out a couple of patrols, but they never returned. And we can't spare any more men at this time.
Fortunately, I'm not just any man. The smell of spring is in the air. It reminds me of Sparta.
Ah!
Now, my fee.
You again? Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
Well done, my friend. You've earned your keep, that's for sure.
Please, accept this as thanks.
I always finish what I've started.
Καλώνει με θεά, αγλαώτη με. Thank you.
I saw the note you posted. What's the matter?
There was a transport ship due to arrive in port. The military consulted me for a good omen before it left. It should have been safe.
So what happened to the ship?
Well, I heard it was sunk by a captain who looked a lot like you. I'm sure you had your reasons, but the infantry needs the supplies that are deep in shark-infested waters.
You want me to bring it to you?
No. I want you to hunt all the beasts down.
I'll take care of it.
I knew our paths were fated to cross.
Here. For? I should try to stay out of sight.
Fort Hierania is formidable. This must be where the Athenians keep their war chest. I should use Icaros to find what I need.
Over!
Sounds useful. Better check it out. Huh? Whoa. Sounds cute.
I should get the treasure and leave quietly.
Can't wait!
Athenian soldiers won't be so eager to fight when they don't get paid.
Well, I should see what that was.
Check that out.
No! Ah, shit! Slow down the Athenian conquest. Let's go!
Watch where you're going!
Yeah!
Malaga, a piece of pussy!
Need something?
A camp of bandits has been spotted in the area.
And you want me to kill all the bandits?
Every last one of them must be slain.
I'll help you.
By Apollo, thank you.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. better collect my drachmi.
Come on.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
You're a true warrior. Take this as payment.
You're strong, capable, and obviously resourceful. I could use someone like you on my crew. What do you say?
I prefer to work alone, mercenary. More riches for me that way.
You're always welcome aboard if you change your mind.
Here, anything you need a mercenary's help with?
You sail aboard the Avrestia with Navas.
How do you know this stranger?
I once stood alongside him, until a filthy pirate ran his blade through my back. Now I can barely stand straight. I was replaced by you.
I'm sorry to hear about your injury. I had no idea I was taking anyone's place.
The worst part is, I always dreamt of sailing with my son. But with my back, I can't even collect enough wood to build a felucca for him.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
Thank you.